come on in. And the reason he doesn't want is Holmes is just waiting there to counter-punch him as he comes in. Holyfield wants to fight.
Well, Holmes is wise, he's trying to draw him into a fight. And Holyfield's trying to do what he thinks is the right thing.
Good right hands. Holyfield's eye. Holyfield came back. Certainly not this late. Ooh, he's leaving himself open. And Holmes can see the gaps and he's exploding punches into them. That 11.
Yes, I would have agreed. You could have took that one.
His points with the... Although I'm sure he came into this fight believing...
Holyfield just caught Holmes in a good double hook to the head.
Showboating from Holmes, pulling faces.
Everything right, he's got the win if he just keeps working. I think Larry Holmes, now out of the oldie, isn't it, certainly.
That Holmes probably realizes that too, although he's finishing fast here. And he's landing with some good punches again in this round. Back comes Holyfield at him, refusing to be dominated. That's his fighting pride. And
he's
now
finishing
Holmes,
well,
having to cover up. Decent last round.
A world heavyweight attack.
Last 10 seconds. Blood still streaming from the eyes. It's all over. It'll go to the judges.
And still, yeah, yeah, the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Evander.